how I spend my Tuesday nights. Sitting in my dorm room, on my bed, binge watching the Hey Kid vlogs, the vlogs from If Then's James Snyder, instead of doing my lab report. So the reason I'm binge watching these vlogs instead of doing homework, besides the fact that watching vlogs beats homework all the time, is because this Friday I'm gonna go see If Then and see everyone I've been watching in the vlogs live in person, and hopefully I get to meet them after the show. And if I meet them after the show, they're gonna be in my vlog, so James Snyder better put me in his vlog too. Just saying. So we're here to watch If Then. This is Gina.
And we're both really, 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 really excited.
It's like there's no better way to spend a Friday night.
Yeah, we rarely.
Anything you'd like to say to the YouTube?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
The theater's really pretty. Oh my gosh. So we're in the Richard Rogers Theater to watch It Then, and we have pretty awesome seats. Mm-hmm.
This is so pretty.
Right here. Come on.
Belated birthday.
Thank you so much. You're so sweet.
Do you mind saying hi to my vlog?
Hi, vlog. What's up? What's up?
Hi. Hi. Do you mind saying something to my vlog?
To what? I'm sorry.
My vlog?
Yeah. What kind of vlog is it?
A YouTube vlog.
Dude, what do you do on your vlog? What sort of stuff do you cover?
My life.
Your life. What's your name?
I'm Janina.
Janina.
Hi, YouTube vlog. I'm Janet. Nice to meet you.
Hi, fellow vlogger.
Oh, yeah? Do you vlog too?
Yeah. Say hi to my vlog.
Hi. What's your vlog called?
Janina Vlogs.
Anita Vlogs?
Janina Vlogs.
Janina Vlogs?
And yours is Hey Kid.
It's Hey Kid. Well, Janina Vlogs, you're awesome. Best of luck.
Thank you.
You don't get as exhausted as I do when you edit, because editing is very difficult.
Editing is
it
fun
and
difficult.
It drives me crazy.
So we're at the New Jersey Performing Arts Center to watch the Spotlight Gala. All the Broadway leading ladies. I'm so excited to see Laura Benanti. So
this place is gigantic.
So we're inside the NJ Performing Arts Center for the Spotlight Gala, and we are so excited. And Defying Gravity from Wicked is playing in the background, so I'm in the right place. So the ushers were kind enough to move us a tier down because we were the only ones up there. Yeah, they're really nice. So now we have even better view.
The ball's rising.
So in case you didn't realize it, the ball is rising. I'm probably gonna fast forward through this footage. Oh.